Folks, a rat was seen running through the snow during the worst blizzard in New York in years. A rat was seen running around in the snow in one of the worst winters and blizzards this past weekend in New York City, one of the worst in years. What is it with these rats in New York? They're indestructible. Now, he did have on snowshoes and a downfield jacket and a stocking cap, but still, those guys are tough.